is 16 years of age, Elena Radianova. An incredible talent. She won Skate America this year. She won in France. Runner-up in the Grand Prix finals. Just incredible. Not the best of landings on that triple Lutz, but no problem with the toe loop on the end. Just ridiculous. Oh, the transitions into that double axel. And that feel for the music, you almost can't teach that. Technically brilliant. It is a Russia 1-2-3, there's no doubt about that. And I've got a feeling Elena will be at the top of the pile at the end of this short program. Technically, you can see her score is right up there, and that second score's got to be a match for it.
It's like uncorking a bottle of champagne and just or letting maybe a greyhound go at the start of a race, and it finishes at 1,000 miles an hour. And you see that tape on her back there suggests there's a back injury, and that end spin, not holding back from it, pushing through. And it's that character that truly makes champions, being able to push through anything in your way to win.
Well, she's already got herself in the record books, being the first female skater to win two junior world titles. She's the reigning junior world champion, won it for the last 2 years. And you just feel there are more and more records to be broken by this youngster. She's an incredible talent. Here she is setting up that combination. Now watch when she lands this. It's not a perfect landing. Has to sort herself out. A lesser skater would have put the right hand down there, but not her. Sorts herself out, gets back into a check position. Triple toe, easy as you like.
Makes it work. The awareness of the landing. And also in the spins, just packing in the content. Change of edge onto the forward edge.
That's so difficult in that cannonball position there. And the movement is just incredible.
skating way beyond her years. It's got energy and the fluidity to it. She's loved that. She just makes everything work. The takeoff into the axle too. Coming out of nowhere, she snaps the triples off. There's the axle coming out of nowhere. Yeah, it's such a difficult entry that. And this, if you have got a back injury, maybe you think of taking it easy. Maybe you think of doing something that might not put the pressure on. Or maybe you think of just pushing through and doing it anyway, because that's a signature move to make a massive impression at the end of the routine. So first time in the European Championships for Elena, and look at that score, 70.46. Unbelievable score for Radyanova. She